Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Uncharted Indian Village. What? I saw that. You guys say peekaboo? Hello? Chasing chicken. I'm chasing chicken. I'm chasing chicken. I'm chasing chicken. Better not scare that yak. Or it bucks back. I'm sorry. That was a lame joke. Alright. Any more treasures around here that I can find? Lay on the shoal. I hear.
Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right.
Elena, how'd you get up here?
It's all right.
Elena, hey, girl.
Some idea of what's going on. How long have I been here?
Only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Did she do
no.
that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Chef of Goodish.
Yeah, go see him. Come on, let somebody who's anxious to meet you.
What? Who? Who is he?
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Thanks. Who are you? Carl Schaefer?
Good. Thanks.
Good. Please, sit.
Are you a spiritualist?
It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
We do?
So,
yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo.
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Oh, I think he knows.
Oh, God.
Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man, your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit. No, Elena.
These people might be in danger.
Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan.
Genghis
Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone?
So he means Nazis have been after that Chintamani stone.
Then Lazarevich really is a nutjob. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Come on.
I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin, Tinsan Antara Tingo Dre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof.
Wait,
and
what? Wait, what? Your proof? Your proof. Well, just what kind of proof are you talking about?
Sure.
We just got here, and now we have to go on expedition?
I hope I live to regret this.
Come back in one piece.
I suppose you speak any English, do you, pal?
Well, we'll try to understand him little by little. Let's do this.
Mm. writing. What's it say?
Do you talk to anything?
The danger?
Why do I ask?
Danger.
So
I think he means danger. Be ready to fight.
Wait. Danzen! Why do you need that?
We need to be prepared to fight. That's what he means. Okay. Wait up! Holy crap!
Uh-huh.
Cool.
No way we're getting across there.
I think he knows that trick or two.
What?
Grapple hook. We swing across.
Good luck, Val. That's almost impossible to... Oh, you did.
Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope.
What?
What?
Alright. Well, alright. down below.
Oh.
I knew there was a treasure here. What is it? Tibetan ritual blade. Are you cool. Alright. Are you seeing this, guys? This is what the video game ice looks like. This is magnificent. Okay, are we really squeezing through ice? Tight squeeze! Ugh. Nice and easy. What's over here? I'm surprised. Is he slipping, kind of deal? What's going on? Dude?
Looks like we're on the right track. This can't be a shipwreck. That way, sure. Those things bite, you know.
I'm pretty sure he knows. Man. Tell me something he doesn't know. Alright. Working magic. And Geronimo! Yeah! I had such a hard time to do that.
Hey, what's the big hurry? Hello?
Yeah, what's the big hurry?
She's a snow boot, not track shoes. More wolves. Fantastic.
Hey, show!
Those are so cute.
Oh. Been dead a long time.
Yeah.
Shintamani stone. must have been one of Shaper's.
Guys, guys, move, move, move! Never go on an ice bridge. Never stay too long on an ice bridge. Now what? Now what do we do? Sir? Sir? What do we do now?
Stenson,
come on. Stenson!
Sorry, I'll give you a boost.
What?
Yeah, still don't speak to that.
Alright, so he gives me a boost. Look at his shoes, it almost looks like he got ice boots. Alright. What the hell am I doing here? What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm not quite sure about this. Okay, okay, okay. I getcha. Nice and easy. Let's play it smart. Okay. Oh, drop down? Okay, okay, I see ya. I see, I see. Get it? I see. Nope. Alright. Okay, okay, okay. Boom, 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 boom. Ta-da! Oh. Hello. Cool. I'm almost getting the hang of this. I don't know about this one. Oh, I knew it! Freaking knew it! Okay, okay. Oh, I have to start all over here again? Oh. Nice and easy. Let's play smart as this time, the second round. Okay. Go over here. Move. Move it, move it. Ugh. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Still not quite sure about this. Oh my god. Holy crap. Can I drop down here? Promising? Alright.
Come on! I'll catch you!
Go, go, go!
What did I got you!
I got you, sir!
There you go. You owe me one, pal.
Thank you. Freaking magic. Your last of magic. Nice grapple skills. Well. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? The rope is right in front of him. this a glitch? This. Okay, 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 hold on. Oh, fuck me. Okay, I better do something here or this is gonna get really silly and frustrating for people. Nope. I need to go down. Oh, there we go. Oh, crap. No! Help me!
Okay, we're even. Catch him, Marco. Not yet.
Yeah. Save a friend. Help a friend. What the
hell was that? Miyako, Marco.
Someone's a bigger attacker than the wolves. We better figure this out, or else we get it. Safe route. Where's the third one?
Yeah.
Where is the third one?
We gotta get moving.
Oh, there's the third wolfie. Oh, they were so cute. Shame. I hope I'm going the right way. Am I going the right way, Tenzin? Come on, dude. Get with the program here. Alright. Come on. What the fuck? Are you serious? What the fuck? That gave me the chills. That was a werewolf.
Alright, stay here. Here.
Okay. What am I looking for here? Fuck, come on. No. Alright. Just what am I looking for here? Look at that! Oh my god. One little dip in there and you're frozen. One little dip in there. Don't even! Oh fuck. I'm surprised he didn't say burr. I mean, one dip in the ice water and you're frozen to death. You'll never feel your bones again. Am I going the right way? Alright. I better be going the right way. Really? Am I? Whoa. Can I go down there safely? Oh god. Okay.
Hey, Schaefer says hello. Let's hope this is loaded.
Little bit. Bam. What the fuck? Get away from him. Oh god. Oh god. No. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh my god. No, you don't. God damn it. Ugh. Get away, sir. Oh god. Crap. Oh god. No, you don't. Fuck. Oh god. Shit. Damn it. Oh my god. No. Holy crap. What the fuck? Holy crap. Alright, I think I need to stop right here. Okay. I'll see you in the next episode, Flippy. Show some support. We'll figure out what we need to find here in the next episode. So, we're gonna do that in the next episode. Buzzabee, show some support. I love you. Bye. Good night.